again, this is Bishop Joe Desir, and I'm doing my commentary on the Bible. And in the New Testament, the second gospel that we found is the book of Mark. Now, Mark is the writer of this book, written sometime during the mid 50 to 60 AD. And Mark begins this book at the time of Jesus' baptism and move quickly through Jesus' public ministry, his death, and his victory in the resurrection. It's a wonderful a book, or one of the four gospels, which is called Related, and you'll be blessed. Just read the book of Mark, the gospel. Amen.